Welcome back, Corey.
Yards. Turn left.
Yes! Just checking the data here on my laptop. Looks like, yep, that was more than crazy enough.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Now, I know that this investment might look like a lot, but it's worth it, trust me. Every business you buy will give you a daily payout of their earnings, so there's a nice incentive for you. I want to put you in touch with Aisha. She just started a new company for the fastest taxi service in the UK. But she's not just looking for a driver. She's looking for a business partner. Interested? Amazing. You will not regret this. And you'll really be helping Aisha out. Great to see you. You ready for this? Aisha will handle the clients, you handle the driving. You are going to love the driving.
Oh, the driver, the one Joel sent. Yes, so the business plan was for a premium taxi service around the UK. You know, get where you're going fast. But with Horizon in town, the definition of fast has changed somewhat lately. So you're hired. Here's your first fare. Oh, I'm Aisha, by the way. Arrived. Oh, that was quick. Excellent. What was your name again? Never mind. I'll call the passenger for you. Now, first impressions are everything. This has to be fast, clean, and friendly. Oh no, did I clean the car? Yes, I did. I'm sure I did. You'll be taking this one over to the festival. Make sure it goes well.
G'day, how are you? I'm so excited to get to Horizon UK. I went to Horizon Australia and it was amazing. Have you been to the festival yourself? Not a talker, eh? That's okay. Never been to the UK before. I only landed last night. But I'd say the main difference between here and Australia so far is that we're better at everything.
200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Take it back. You Poms might have actually beaten us at something for a change.
In 100 yards, turn right. Turn left.
Crikey! How long did that take? You're not a talker, but you sure can drive. Thanks a lot, mate. See you round like a rissole.
So, your first fare went well?
It did?
Oh, well, that's excellent, isn't it? No time to rest, we've got another one. Local job, there should be a car waiting for you. Go, go, go!
I've set the pickup location for you. I don't care how you get there, just get there.
Right. Park, wait, breathe. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Our next fare is a London cab driver. Just keep it fast and professional, and whatever you do, don't disagree with him. I've put the route in your computer. This is working nicely. I can set it up for you without us having to worry about street numbers and things.
See, in my day, taxi driving was a calling, not a pastime. Now it's all smartphones and touchscreens, though, isn't it? You've got your little sat nav there. Let's see you get me to Hythe House. Going a bit fast, ain't ya? I mean, I go through London traffic like a hot knife through butter, but I've got the skill and the experience, don't I? Now, see, you should have taken a turn back there. What did I tell you? These gadgets and gizmos are never going to replace good old-fashioned know-how. Oh, hold on. Yeah, this is still the right way.
In 100 yards, turn left.
Tell you what I like about your office, though. Nice motor, spacious, comfy. 5-point seatbelts, very swank.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Is this Hythe House? Is that the time? Blimey. Well, guess you did all right then, didn't ya? If you're ever down in London, don't try to pinch any of my fares. Hey, hey?
I don't believe this. Our last fare left a bad review. Way too fast, reckless driving, no conversation, 0 stars. The nerve of him. Oh, well, doesn't seem to have lessened demand. I've been hoping to increase efficiency, so I went down to the Horizon Auto Show and spoke to a young man named Jamin. He seemed like a nice guy, so I let him make some changes to the car. Not sure what they were. Tell me if you notice any difference. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Just wait here. I'll take the passenger. Oh, wait. Oh, no. The passenger wants a driver that can drive like crazy. You do know how to do that, right?
Hiya, I'm headed for a house on Derwent Water, please. First day and night at the festival have been incredible. Now it's time for the after party. Oh, you're not the driver with the bad review, are you? I was hoping I'd get you. Too fast, too slick, and no talking. Sounds like the best taxi ride ever for a Londoner. Let's go. That was fantastic. I came to Horizon for the music. Had no idea I'd actually get to race as well. Jess, it's me. Remember that hilarious Aisha's taxi review we read? I got that driver. Yeah. You're at the party? Cool. I'll be there in, I don't know, about 10 seconds at this rate. So much. I have a great festival. Here, I'm giving you a 5-star review right now. If it went higher than that, I would.
So many fares, so many passengers. I'd hire someone to help me process them all, but I'm afraid it would just free me up to panic about something else. Right, here's one. I've set the pickup location. It's way out in the countryside. 200 yards. Turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. We'll be right back. Where's the passenger? Oh, hurry up, before you get rained on. I've calculated your optimum route and uploaded it to your onboard computer, because it's not as if I don't have a thousand other things to do.
You all right? I'm soaking wet, thanks for asking. And now I'm putting mud all over your nice clean car and... Ugh! Can you just take me home to Broadway, please?
In 400 yards, turn sharp left.
From the festival like the damp though, don't you? Slipping and sliding all over the place.
Yards, turn sharp right.
I'm gonna go inside and have a cup of tea and a very long, very hot bath. Thanks for saving me. You go enjoy the weather. Glad it's fun for someone. I'm soaking wet, thanks for asking. And now I'm putting mud all over your nice clean car and... Ugh! Can you just take me home to Broadway, please?
So many fares, so many passengers. I'd hire someone to help me process them all, but I'm afraid it would just free me up to panic about something else. Right, here's one. I've set the pickup location. It's way out in the countryside.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Where's the passenger? Oh, hurry up, before you get rained on. I've calculated your optimum route and uploaded it to your onboard computer, because it's not as if I don't have 1,000 other things to do.
You all right? I'm soaking wet, thanks for asking. And now I'm putting mud all over your nice clean car and, ugh. Can you just take me home to Broadway, please?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
From, we get rained on about 150 days a year, and we're still surprised when it happens.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards. Yards. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right.
I'm going to go inside and have a cup of tea and a very long, very hot bath. Thanks for saving me. You go enjoy the weather. Glad it's fun for someone.
Well, despite the business bringing in far more passengers than we can handle, our friend Joel Carter thinks we need to do a little advertising. He's organized it for us. How nice of him. He won't tell me exactly what it involves, but he insists on you as a driver.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
On. Joel sent me a message. Aish? Oh no, it's never good when he calls me that. I ran a cross-promotion contest with my world's fastest label to give away the quickest taxi ride in Horizon history.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
The winner is a Horizon fan all the way from the US. Don't worry, your new driver's got this.
Much obliged for the ride. I know it's strange and we're not going far, but I was over here for the festival and I've been a fan of drag racing for as long as I can remember, so, gee, Horizon sure is something, ain't it? Can't wait to get home and tell everyone about this. Not for a while, though. I ain't finished with the festival yet. Thank you to you and Joel and everyone.
Thank goodness, a simple fare. Passenger had a breakdown and needs a lift home. Off you go. Here's the pickup location. It should feel like a nice lazy holiday after that last one. Just to be clear, you absolutely cannot slow down or take a holiday.
Here, the passenger shouldn't be far.
Now, you needn't worry about their car. I've already organized a breakdown service to come and collect. Ugh, which reminds me, the photocopy is broken, which means I have to print the invoices myself, which means I need to... Anyway, that's not for you to worry about. There's the passenger. Off you go.
Thanks very much, but how did you get here so quick? You didn't know my car was going to break down before I did you? It's always like this. Just when you need to get somewhere, a light comes on and the car stops working. It's almost as if it knows I need to go somewhere and is actively working against me. Do you think that's what's actually happening? No, of course not. I might keep Aisha's taxis on the speed dial and just get rid of the car. It's always been a bit of a banger anyway.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination. This is the place. You better pull up. I hope this isn't another one of those funny ones who doesn't actually need to go anywhere but just wants us to do some sort of ridiculous stunt. I blame Joel for this.
Right, now I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I don't actually need to go anywhere. You've got a reputation around here as some sort of boss driver. Well, it's gonna take a lot more than a reputation to impress me. Head for the Mortimer Gardens and bring the drift.
Thank you. Gemini. Sorry about the fib I told you to get you down here, but thanks for the ride. That was some proper wild driving you just did.
Back, are you? Well, I'll have you know, while you've been quite literally spinning your wheels, I've been trying to run an actual passenger service. I'm not sure if... Oh, what am I talking about? Aisha's taxis comes to a standstill without you. Sorry, but can we please get back to basics? Taking people from point A to point B. Very, very quickly. For me? Thank you. Right, well, next pickup location is set. Away we go.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Park it here, I'll call your passenger. I only spoke to the lady for a moment, but she sounds absolutely lovely. Just needs a quick hop over to Edinburgh to visit her sister in the suburbs. Apparently they like to watch motor racing together.
Right, love? Oh, you're not one of these drivers from Horizon, are you? I'm from a family of big racing fans myself. My sister and I have been following all the action at the festival. You couldn't put your foot down a bit for me, could you?
In 100 yards, turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
It's not bad, but it looks a lot faster on the telly. Can you speed it up a bit? Come on now, love. I want you to really blow my hair back. Can you do that for me?
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Thank you. Good luck racing at the festival. I'll be cheering for you. Wait till I tell my sister I had a ride in a real race car. She'll say it was only a taxi, but you and I know differently, don't we, love?
Not stressed.
I know we'll get there and everything will be fine. I believe I have you to thank for this breakthrough. So I won't need you to do so much driving now. I can manage from here.
Aisha sounded relieved on the phone, which, if you know Aisha, is pretty major. So, nice job. I'll call you when she gets in touch again.
100 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Pickup confirmed. It's working. It's actually working. I can't believe it's actually working. Final passenger is down in Broadway. We can do this. Come on.
Hi, everyone. Jess, Charlie, Harry. Wow, car jokes are hard, right? How about this? Why did the Horizon drive across the road?
Yep, we're doomed.
Steady on. I've got some other stuff I've been working on. How many Horizon drivers does it take to change a light bulb?
Tried that already. The answer's one. Tech down in the auto show named Dave changed both headlights on my car in about 2 seconds flat.
All right, relax, everyone. We're going to pick up Jack before we head to the gig. He's absolutely hilarious. He'll definitely have something.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Final pickup, and then you need to get them all to Edinburgh in time for the show. All jokes aside, we're so close now. Careful with this last passenger. He's the headline act. Not sure why. He didn't seem very funny on the phone.
Hello, Jess, Charlie, Harry, Poppy. Fancy running into all of you. Wow, this taxi's quite fast, isn't it? Are we all excited for the gig? I know I am.
Jack, you have to help us. We're dying here.
Seriously, Jack, with all these Horizon people in town, if we can't come up with a decent car joke, we're gonna get laughed off the stage.
Yeah, like not in a good way. Come on, Jack, we're all counting on you. What have you got for us? Don't worry, I've got it under control. You ready? When is a car not a car? When it turns into a corner. All right, it's going to be a great show, everyone. Thank you very much, driver.
no, Aisha's taxis is about...